feel kind of bad for Mozzie, bro. Like, I still follow the R6 subreddit, so I know what's been going on. Like, fuck. They didn't have
what to did they do like to that. Him that was bad?
Dude, like, everything.
Wait, they didn't, like, nerf him or some shit, did they?
He's super shoddy, bro. It's gone.
What?
You haven't heard?
No, I have not heard of this. I've not heard the news. I'm not in on the loop. I'm elated. I'm off my ass right now, dude. I'm gonna go fucking do hard drugs. See you later. Hey guys, what's going on, guys? How's it going? How's it going? Today I'm gonna be taking my shirt off. Actually, not really sure, cause I know you guys wanted it in the last video. Everyone in the comments was all like, "Oh my god, take your shirt off! You look so hot. You probably look like fucking big man chief over there under your shirt. Take your shirt off. We all want to see it." And, well, like and subscribe if you take your shirt off. So, I mean, I gotta do it, right? It's coming off. It's coming off me, my body. Oh, my God. And I look like big man chief. And, guys, if you wanna get more of this content, you wanna see me take my shoes off next, leave a like and subscribe to the channel with the bell on. You know it. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Bruh.
Alright, come here for some swag.
What, you got that Danny Gonzalez merch? Bro, you saying you got the Cram merch?
Yup.
Dog, I respect it. I respect it.
You know it, baby.
Is that the Joe Rogan experience?
What? No, it's Sport Gaming.
I've got you in my sights.
Boom!
Yeah! Bam! Bop! Pow!
Go for it, go for it.
I'm on it. Oh, you got... Let's go!
You picked the wrong house, fool!
No. Ah! I made it out! Yes! Fuck you, Pulse!
Yo, what map it be?
It be.
Yo! I love this map. It's the best map in the game. Best map. Pog.
What the fuck was that?
No, he said. Everything's cool till my boy says.
This Ying is fucking brainless.
Take Obama's.
All right, I'm tired of it. I'm gonna hit the ace this round. And if I don't, what? I'm taking my shoe off. Get your baited, bitch. And you too, smoke. Bro, I thought I smelled a bitch. Alright, just gonna take a quick reload break.
What, why? 43 bullets?
Well, I mean, you know, I wanna make sure I'm topped off. I wanna make sure I got all the extra capacity I can for when I do this. Yes, dude, let's go. Shit. That was fun.
How you guys doing?
Doing good, man. I gotta say, your fucking voice, man. Interesting.
Thank you. Very kind. I've always wanted to be a narrator or something like that.
You have the voice for it. You could always just start working on, like, small stuff. Like, start a Fiverr or something.
Oh, yeah, that's what I was thinking about doing myself.
Even sometimes studios will go to Fiverr for, like, auditions and shit like that.
Oh, cool.
In fact, could I commission you to do something right now for free?
Sure, go for it.
Can you say like and subscribe to Sport Gaming on YouTube?
Oh, you're asking me to give you ad revenue.
Yeah. See, this guy knows what's up.
Or rather, free marketing. Hey, come in. Come here, Nomad.
What? That shit busted.
Yeah, because I mean, a lot of the time, even if it's not an emotion that they generally like think that you're gonna have to express during your recording, they'll still usually have it in your audition, just so that you can kind of, just so that they can see like what you're comfortable doing and how far you're willing to go on.
Yee.
That's fire, man.
That's fire, man.
You know what else would be fire?
A literal fire.
True. But if you gave me a soundbite of you saying like and subscribe to my YouTube channel for me to use.
You have to plug me if I do that.
Oh, I will. What's your Twitch? I assume you're talking about your Twitch.
Like and subscribe to Sport Gaming.